Sample number 17, 12, 15 is creating problems because it has given a positive nitrate test. So the your yeast negative reaction of the sample number 17, 12, 15 may be due to the variable nature of Brucella organisms in the your yeast reaction. But it has again hemolysis and it has fermented some sugars. Some of the Brucella may ferment sugars, but the status of hemolysis is yet to be determined. Most of the Brucella do not show hemolysis on blood agar, but it can be due to a mixed culture.